Where did she go?
I don't know.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you. If you're young at heart, for a time you will find to be more of mine. If you're young at heart, you can go to extreme.
Oh!
You like younger men just like me. No, you are absolutely incredible. I was like, this is not happening. I'm like, he's gonna drop her through the
Nicko,
legs.
In all the years we've danced together, he has never.
No, no,
dropped
no, 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 don't jinx
once.
It. Don't jinx it.
It's true.
Don't jinx it.
You guys are amazing. Wow.
Thank you so much.
What do you think, Alesha?
You know, the first time I saw Paddy and Nicko perform, my jaw was literally on the floor. It just blows my mind every single time. So much fun, so inspiring, proving to people it's never too late to do what you love. I love you, Paddy. Love you, Nicko.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
And
Nicko.
Also... Yes, that's me. Well, listen, it was amazing, regardless of your age. And young lady, you 85, that is amazing.
Amazing.
Well, I have to tell you, I absolutely adore you two. But I always love seeing you. I thought you were great. Nicko, you've slowed down a bit. What happened?
He's 45. Come on.
I just thought you were a bit slower tonight. But here's the good news. Doesn't matter what I think. I have a feeling that the super fans are going to adore you, and I think you got a real shot tonight.
Thank you so much.
Quite frankly, I'm Amanda Holden, your favourite Britain's Got Talent judge of all time, because clearly it's not Simon. I think it would be so brilliant if you click the button below to subscribe to Talent Recap. That would be brilliant. That would be so brilliant. Even Alesha agrees.
I'm Alesha Dixon. Hit that button below to subscribe.